forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I'm so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, dude! Don't, please! No! No!
Service around here. Maybe I'll just, you know, fuck about it.
Who does he think he is?
He was a lout, but he was. Get the photo before it completely dries up.
Bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne?
We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Thank you. A rapture reminder.
By you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Of even the finest spirits.
Avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing me inside the box of my most private needs. But who knows if that man is yet even born.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him when. When he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.